time for the Zaxby's opening puck drop. And Dylan Larkin wins it back. And Detroit and Nashville are underway.
One of the things they did early in the Dallas game is they didn't get going out of their zone directly. They made too many east-west plays inside their blue line and turned it over.
There's Roman Josi's first shift since coming back. Rebound! And a shot by Arvidsson is stopped by Grice. There's Alex Carrier. He'll wind it around the board. So Carrier continues to skate with Ekholm. Now we see the fourth line out there with Matthew Olivier. Now here comes Detroit with Sam Gagne winding and shooting. And it's past Saros. He might have gotten a piece of it. It stays in play. Kerr uses the reach to deflect the pass. Now a bouncing puck to the side of the net. A scramble for it. Played again by Harper. It's sitting still loose. Ernie picks it up. Turns and fires. Save made. And a second save by Saros on Hill. What a play.
Ready to react. It's instantaneous. And watch this right there. Gets across and Helm, look how he brings the blocker. He loses the stick, brings the blocker, and is right there and covers that hole right over the pad.
In front before it got to Saros. Larkin centers it off of two skates. Nashville trying to get it out. Johansson lost the handle. Larkin takes it back. Larkin speeding towards the net. Larkin's shot stopped by Saros. What an individual effort by Dylan Larkin. Larkin's pass. Deflected by Yarnko, picked up by Mikhail Granlund. Now here comes Victor Arvidsson. Arvidsson drops it off. Give and go. Arvidsson has it back. And Carrier missed the net. And Josi back in there. Tolvanen and Forsberg. Here's Tolvanen. Johansson is the fifth man. Josi will work it to Tolvanen. Give and go. And Josi scores! Welcome back, number 59. The traffic was set up in front. Josi blasted it, and Granlund provided the screen. Granlund may have gotten a piece of it. Let's see.
For a successful power play, and they desperately missed Roman Josi. He's such a great quarterback up there. Look at him. He's such a threat. I don't know if that does tip Granlund or not, but you've got two layers of traffic here. Look at Forsberg doing the jump screen right in the middle, and then Granlund at the side of the net. This will be a good view. Oh, that looks like it kind of nicked his stick.
To work it down low as the killing defenseman. Hronek to Larkin. Back to Hronek. One-timer Zadina. Glove saved by Saros. Boy, did he wheel that glove up the left side of his body in a hurry. Nashville has now killed off 14 in a row. Here they come on the counter. Arvidsson out of the box. To the wing. Back to Josi. What a save by Grice. And Grice got knocked into by Arvidsson, who might have been pushed in by Hronek. Gagne broke his stick. Nashville will try to take advantage. They send a new man on the board, and here comes Helm. Helm on a shorthanded breakaway. Darren Helm, stopped by Saros! Oh, what a save that was! A glove save to bail out his teammates.
One game, something clicks, and he's able to get to that spot and stay there. Then he has a two-week injury, comes back, and doesn't miss a beat.
Now Trennan, busting in, looking wraparound, right in front for Sisson, and Olivier scores!
And a look at Roman Josi doing Roman Josi things. Gets it up to Sisson. He's going to hand off to Trennan on the move. Little pump fake. Gets Grice to go down. Puts it to the net. I think Sisson redirects it. And where does Olivier go? Back post. Drives hard to the back post. Stop in front of the net. And he gets rewarded for doing the right things with the tap in goal. And says, thank you very much. Back to full strength. And you know when your team's playing how badly you want to get out there. There's other guys that I'm sure feel the same.
Josi puts it in the traffic. Rebound. Granlund scores.
Such important factors in creating offense. Nothing fancy. Win the draw. D to D. Get traffic to the net. Put it on net. Roman Josi gets a shot there. Look, Grice loses it. But where's Mikhail Granlund? Right in front of the net. And he grabs that empty puck and distributes it there for an easy goal. Peter in the crease. He's not all the way out. He's got his one foot in. His head is out. Yeah, that affected Grice there, and he loses the puck. He has no idea. He can't get set.
Kelly
After
Southern.
Coach's challenge, it was determined there was goaltender interference prior to the goal. Therefore, we have no goal.
Carrier fights his way up the board through a lot of traffic. Reversed around to the opposite side for Hronek. Put it on net. Rebound. Stuck shot. And Saros makes the save. It's rebound, and it's kicked out to the point. Forsberg interchanging. Hands off Josi. Josi. Cruising around, shooting, save is made, looking for the loose puck, Tolvanen. It pops free for Ryan, and he clears. Nemesnikov in there. Arvidsson goes down. Zadina with Grimaldi coming in. He stole it away. Grimaldi accelerates. Grimaldi to the middle. The shot. And a save made by Grice. Rasmussen using his size to get it out to Merrill. Floats it through. Rebound loose. Rasmussen shot. Saved by Saros.
Wow.
To the middle. Chalowski. Time ticking down. And there's the horn.